All right, so when we're doing diode ring treatments, diodes work best on tendons, ligaments, bone pain, scar pain. Don't work so well on muscle pain. So when I'm looking at a tendonitis, if I'm looking at a ligament strain in the knee or a tendonitis there, when I'm treating scars, works nice on inflammation in the sinuses, okay? Sometimes we use them on the side of the nose, sometimes we use them on the cheek. We're gonna go over treatments for that.